some people today are more beholden to the planks in the Democratic Party platform than they are the cross beams of Calvary. You see, if there be any sickness that the church should suffer, let it be high blood pressure and not diabetes. Why do you say that, preacher? We are called to be the salt of the earth and not the sugar of the world.